felt that it was necessary to break down the barriers that exist within the art world, where it's only once you're an established artist that you're allowed to enter these gallery spaces. So we felt like, no, it should happen now already, and the kids should see that their work can be up in galleries.
So I've been working with these guys, as I said, they've been wonderful.